reacted to it, because there have been a number of proposals floating around. And unless in the final phase of our negotiations, unless these are presented as proposals on behalf of a particular country or a particular group, how do we take off this?
Final question from my side, sir. How is that process, the right now, the two tracks that are being discussed, how is that process of bringing them to a final document before the heads of state arrive? How is that going?
With respect to the working group on the long-term cooperative action, which is really elaborating the mandate which has been given to us by the Bali action, my understanding is that several drafting groups are now working on trying to formulate actual text on the basis of some of the papers which we were able to achieve at Barcelona. So that drafting work is continuing, and in the next few days, hopefully, they will be able to come up with some text that can be put forward to the first to the ministers and then to the heads of state.